Ang nagkamali dyan si Koko, hindi si Pacquiao. Pacquiao does not know anything. Kung anong totoo, kung ano man sabihin, hindi naman nagbabasa yan eh. Basta kung ano sabihin lang ng mga ano niya, sunod. Si Koko, and may I just remind Kokoy na itong parting PDP was asleep for 100 years. It only woke up during the election and in a run for the presidency under the ticket. It was a father and son party, period. Wala ng iba. And they are not even recognized in Cagayan de Oro City. Totoo yan. Hindi ako I'm not trying to throw an insult. Pero yan ang totoo talaga.